What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T.
I'm Tasha.
Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, we are continuing our country journey, in which today I was like, babe, you know, it's been a while since we listened to some Kenny Rogers, which the last song we listened to from him was The Gambler. And I absolutely, well, we listened to that, and we listened to the duo he did with Dolly Parton. They did Island Stream, I believe.
Islands in the Stream.
All right, now.
And
that was one thing that we pointed out in the video was his voice. Like, this dude, he had an amazing voice. And so one of the songs that many of you guys have been requesting was Coward of the Country. So that's what we're going to listen to today. So I'm excited because I'm pretty sure he's going to be telling a story. And I don't know. I love this guy's tone. But let's go ahead and jump into it.
Okay. Coward of the Country.
You ready, baby?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Everyone considered him a coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong.
That was Coward of the County.
His mama named him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow.
Maybe he's a yellow belly.
Coward.
Yeah, when you're coward, you're yellow. You're yellow belly. So this is what I'm talking about. We're 30 seconds in, but the way the flow of the song and his voice is so captivating that you instantly just you get into the story.
Well, like, I like the beat.
He's instantly painting a picture in your head. Yeah. All right, no more pausing. Let's go ahead and take it back just a little bit.
Up my groove.
Yeah, and we're going to go ahead and jump back into this.
It never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old. Daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy, 'cause he was my brother's son.
Oh.
I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done.
Right.
Walk away. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man.
That's right.
Oh, wow.
There's someone for everyone. And Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms, he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns at Becky, and there was three of them.
Oh, no.
Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look was more than he could stand.
Oh, man.
He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving.
He better shoot them.
But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door.
30 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, "This one's for Becky," as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, "I promised your dad not to do the things you've done.
Wow.
I'll walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man." Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
Wow.
Wow. All right.
That was
crazy.
I was not expecting that.
That was insane. Oh my God. So, yeah, I wasn't expecting that either. And it's just like what I said. This guy, he just paints a clear picture in your mind with his voice, with the tone of the music.
The lyrics, though. You're missing
the lyrics. I'm sitting here, I'm listening to this.
And I'm just like...
Yeah, and we're just going along, jamming.
And then it's like, but wait.
Wait, the Gatlin boys come into town and they take turns on Becky?
I was like, oh,
what?
No. I was like, I know it's not taking this turn, and it did.
Yeah.
And so, a lot of times, me and you talk about this, where your kindness is mistaken for a weakness.
Yeah.
And some of the most kindest people, if you push them too far, then those are the people that you should worry about.
Right, yeah.
Because kindness is not a weakness. It
yeah.
takes a lot of strength to be kind.
Yeah.
And so, you know, with this situation with his dad going to jail and everything, his dad telling him not to do those things, I don't understand why people in the county wouldn't understand. Like, his dad did some things that he shouldn't have, and so he's just taking a different path.
Yeah, but you know, a lot of people just don't understand that, and that's why people do get their people who are kind do get taken advantage of. Because this boy, on, you know, his father was dying, his father said, "Don't do the things that I've done."
Mm-hmm.
And he internalized that and was like, "Yo, I don't want to make the same mistakes my father made."
Mm-hmm.
And so he went and tried to live his life as productive as possible, avoiding fights.
Mm-hmm.
And people just
kept pushing him, took
advantage of his kindness. And then ultimately they took advantage of the woman that he loved.
Right.
And so I'm glad that he was able to get revenge and payback on these dudes. Because I was like, I hope he's not walking away from this situation.
I didn't get the feeling that he was, because a lot of people think that I'm so weak and I'm soft-spoken and stuff. But it takes a lot to push me. But then when you push me, it's like...
You go all out. Yeah, it's
like,
yeah.
And I hate that it has to be like that, you know? I really feel that people should be kind to one another.
Yeah.
And you shouldn't have to keep pushing people and pushing them. It's got to be something wrong with you to do something like
right.
that.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, it happens.
Yeah.
You know, and sometimes you have to stand your ground to let them know, okay, I'm nice, but don't push me.
Right.
You know, at some point, you know, he didn't do that. He just right. kept turning the other cheek until it got way too far.
And it was like something you just couldn't...
They took advantage yeah. of the girl that he was with.
Right.
What gives you permission or the guts to do something like that?
Right.
You know what I mean?
But, you know, people are like that. And when they feel like, especially men, when they feel like you don't have a backbone, they want to try you. you know, and it's
this should be a lesson.
Yeah, it's unfortunate, but that's the world we live in, and that's the crazy thing about it is that as we've been listening to these country music songs and doing these country music reactions, that's one thing Tasha and I we absolutely love is that these songs have a message. There's mm-hmm. there's a moral to the story.
Oh yeah,
it's not just music. It's so many different elements and so many different things you can get from this stuff. Mm-hmm. And so I'm here for it. We're here for it. Okay. And yeah, we want more. So guys, if you have any other suggestions or requests for any more music, leave them down below in the bottom in the comment section. We're definitely going down this Kenny Rogers rabbit hole. Babe, did you have anything else you wanted to add?
I did. Yeah, I wanted to tell you guys to come on this country music journey with Absolutely. Us. So in order to do so, you got to smash that subscribe button and like this video.
Yes.
And then you suggest your favorite songs below. If you love our country music reactions and you see your reactions not being done, please consider to find us on Patreon and support us there. We work
Absolutely.
Really hard on these videos, and we just want you to love them as much as right. we do. So,
yeah. And if you're a fan of the show and you want to send us something like a letter, because yeah. we love hearing from our subscribers, go ahead and check us out down below in the description. We have our P.O. Box. We mm-hmm. just got a P.O. Box set up. So we will unbox and we will read your letters
yes.
on the videos. Anyway, like, share, and subscribe.
Or privately.
Yeah, or privately if you prefer. Anyway, like, share, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.